Monte Morris to Jokic in the lane, put it up.
Just great two-man game, pick and roll, give it back to your best player, make something happen. Doesn't look pretty, but none of his shots do, but they go down and give you a two-point lead.
And how about the assist by Monte Morris, right on the money.
Two guys used to playing together, working together.
Jokic in the pile, here it goes, got it! Close game again. Off balance, leaning forward, the first time All-Star Jokic with the game winner.
Bradley. Baseball pass, Murray's got it, and he puts it away.
Oh, what a pass. Kind of started it, and then watch this long pass. He didn't even get it to the other hand. Wow. 10-2.
More screen and roll. Beasley trying to hang in there. Allen, blocked by Jokic! Joker blocked it! Into Beasley, he scores! Timeout Nets!
Wow! And dumps it down low. Good play, gets the block.
Third rebound for Blue Arrow. Over the top, Murray on the backhand left! What a pass by Nikola Jokic!
How to get your first assist.
Four, Scott.
Yep, and it's pretty well defended. Jackson right there, and it's almost as if Jackson realized what's coming.
Yeah.
I mean, he's trying to stay on his body, actually jumps. But how about not having an assist yet in the game? And
Jokic in the lane, throws it up.
And this is just pure touch. Murray gave it to him, really nothing open. Little wow. Contact. And somehow, Bam's trying not to foul, so he's going straight up. Joker just with touch.
Forget it, huh? Sure. Jokic, and got it off in time, unfortunately, for the Pels. Smart play, Monte Morris. Our Red Bull impactful moment. Guy always has an impact.
Markkanen, the only player in double figures. Jokic behind the back, and he scores!
Well, did the message happen? Message happened behind the back. You see the contact right there, reach in also, and somehow knocks the shot down.
Roy Markkanen thinking, I never saw anything like this in Finland where I grew up. They didn't have plays like that.
A floppy floater flew out of bounds. Water polo pass. Beasley score!
Wow, how about that for your 10th assist? And watch his 10th assist, alpha turnover. Beasley just run, Minnesota fell asleep. Wiggins nearly got there, but.
Let's see if anybody cuts in.
To beat the buzzer, yes!
He did it again.
Nikola Jokic, 1 second. Bam!
Well, they got it down to 10, and Denver brings the starters back in.
Gain his confidence. Now Nikola Jokic going to work on Deadman. Gonna power it up. Behind the back, Lyles off the glass, yes!
Oh, what a pass.
A beautiful no-look behind the back.
What he did on that possession.
Juancho back to Jokic. Jokic's gonna challenge his buddy, and he puts it up and in, taking it right into the body of Boban.
He's had some big games against the Nuggets, 31 in the last game, I believe.
Wow. Another transition D. Phoenix has got it going to sleep.
Indeed, and that's what happens, Scott, is all of a sudden you relax after you've made a bat
to the lane. Put it up, no, got it back, put it up, no, got it back, put it up. Yes!
And the foul. That he missed that first one, he just short-armed it. He just misses this one. This is a good shot, he knows. Just missed it. Kind of got fouled there, no call. Gets fouled there, but gets the ball to drop and an and one.
Capella late to the party as Monte Morris replaces his Jamal Murray. The Rock. Jokic away. Jokic puts it away with a thunderous dunk.
Seconds. Here's the time before. Smaller guy on him goes for the steal. Watch it cock behind his head. Oh.
Shot. He has not scored yet. Here he goes. Pass under to Juancho. What a beauty. So Jokic
gets his fifth assist.
Doing great. All of a sudden, Jokic is trying to get something. Back door, get the guys there. Pass to your teammates. They know if they move, if someone's double-teamed, they're going to get the pass, whether it's from the big guy or the guard, and that'll keep you moving.
From this bench, again, when they needed it after the sluggish third.
What a fourth quarter. Bounce to Gary Harris!
That's a beautiful give-and-go.
15 assists for Nikola Jokic.
Layup.
Is watching Craig challenge now. Jokic, 23. And Jokic up! The Dunkaroo!
Oh my gosh. Kanan, go for the steal.
Whoop! Whoop!
Pretty.
Plus five rebounding for the Pelicans early. Nice pass. Harris is away and he lays it up and in. Gary Harris.
Some up in your jock and playing tight. You got to curl and go to the basket. That's all Gary did. Mentioned a while ago, Drew Holiday doesn't want that third foul. So once he kind of gets on his
twip tonight, the five stitches. Back up, Gary!
There it is, in the paint again.
You like that paint stuff, don't you?
I like that.
Throw line.
Well, what'd you talk about? Give and go basketball.
That you're playing against in OKC because they are the ones that will make you try to force that pass and their athleticism will give them the chance to recover.
Angels Clippers got good cut and Harris drops it in and the foul.
Wow, that is a lay it up and one opportunity for Gary Harris.
Now 6 of 12 shooting. Jokic, the one-hand water polo lay-in. We haven't seen that in quite some time.
Little drive, pick and roll. Just catches it one hand and never brings it to that left. Boy, that is touch.
71-63 Nuggets before we go to break. On the shot clock. Nuggets leading by six here early. Under to Craig. And Craig scores. He's just too big for Trae Young.
Just right here. Watch this one hand. Back down a little bit, lays it up,
making big shots. Backdoor, Craig with the slam from the Joker.
Insulation situation, he has it going. You can never turn your back against him. Nice cut by Torrey Craig.
Murray and Jokic seem to be the keys for the Nuggets. Jokic can drop step, yes, there he goes. And up and in, 6 points for Jokic.
There by Joker, watching. He's just getting, look how wide Turner's feet are, and then all of a sudden it's tougher.
Letting him beat up. Jokic going to work. In the lane, put it up and in. And Jokic is mad.
Don't get a technical.
And the other assembled media, he really liked him at draft time 2 years ago. Oh my, Jokic banked that in.
Almost everything right. Look at this challenge by JJ. He has to put it up a little bit higher.
Long range Portis, in and out. Jokic rebound. Ahead to Millsap, coming in on Portis. Got it.
And a couple of steals, you get a rebound. I love that outlet pass. And Portis with the tough angle.
Now Jokic pumps the three, give and go. Great pass, that's the way to do it. And D'Antoni upset. Stubborn now on defense. Inside, Moody blocks. Jokic has it. And a battle on the boards all night long. Now Jokic going on Griffin, around Griffin. Puts it away! Dilly Dilly!
Get the chicken wing out and let it eat. Right there, just move that hand out of the way, not once, but twice.
Put Griffey in the rear view mirror.
And then finish it with a big dunk. I mean, there's a reach. You see him grab that arm. He got away with it.
He did. That happened back in 2015, 17, and 65.
Listen, they played Denver tight in Denver earlier. The good backdoor screen.
The starters and the reserves. Jokic has a 15-footer by Pirtle. And one.
Come back with one. Watch. Just a threat. You see Pirtle with the reach, and as soon as he feels that reach.
The shooters that they have around them are excellent playmakers off the dribble, out the post, at the high post.
Yeah, tough shot there. But
compared to second in offensive rating. Jokic looking to motor around for Reed. Took it right to him. 21 for Nikola Jokic.
Look at him right here. That's great pressure right there by Fareed. But he does a good job. He uses his body, uses his length.
But he's got to make some shots for him.
Blocked by
Nikola Jokic. He misses the layup. Long lead pass to Gary Harris. And he puts it away. Wow. Ooh, go figure.
Just went back to the right hand, should have stayed left. How about this? Long pass, Cats lay it up.
Morris. And he scores it.
Right. Watch Morris on the cut. See if he ever takes his eyes off Nikola Jokic.
He's taking a peek, wasn't he?
Every cut, look at him. See, as soon as he gets that free throw line, his eyes go right to Nikola.
In their last 34. Knocked away by Jokic. Can he outrun? Caboclo's on him.
And he stuffs it through. Put him in the dunk contest.
And a run out. Wasn't enough. Jokic 5 points
in the first half, 6 points, couple of assists.
Monte got that. And the assist to Nikola Jokic.
Yeah, he's upset. And Plumlee's upset at Barton.
What a superb pat.
Got 12 on the shot clock. Going to shoot over Gobert or into Gobert. Dump it off, and a beautiful pass to Torrey Craig, and the Nuggets are on the board.
Now, they had a strong side. He had 3 to inside to watch. Rudy could take him one-on-one, but Rubio comes. Everbill.
Jokic with the steal. He's out in front. Nobody's going to catch him.
2 games in a row, 2 dunks.
Holiday around the screen. Jokic pops out for a moment. Good play. Nikola swats it out of bounds.
And he stayed down on the Holiday fake.
14 rebounds for Nikola. Scoop it. Oh, beautiful.
Torrey Craig. That's how you finish.
Well, Jokic pretty good at that one-hand slinger.
8 to shoot. Jokic come underneath again. Same trick. Different moment. Using the rim as an ally.
In a row, both times go baseline. And like I said, Seelim fighting. You're fighting Millsap.
15 of their last 16 here at Pepsi Center. 21-4. What a pass! Gary Harris off the bounce.
And the slam-a-rama.
Go over, go under to get the defense to stop.
Jokic around the corner, and he beats Nurkic to the punch. So the Nuggets are...
Nuggets 3-point defense, some of the best.
That might have nicely done.
Oh, my goodness. He did that on purpose.